I love my mom because she's always been resilient and a rock for me. Perfect example is when I was growing up, we had this go-kart and we were digging some pits so we could make a jump for it, my older brother and I. And being a single mom, she was just helping us out. And so I went off the jump and I flipped the go-kart, and her only response was, "Just don't go so fast." But she's always been there for me, and I love you, Mommy.